Welcome back, folks. Well, while we're dealing with the heat in some areas of the country, they're actually dealing with a whole lot and a whole different type of weather. Let's go ahead and take a look at this, as this is a scene in Ocean City, New Jersey, as the pooling in the streets, bubbling water at storm drains, and massive amounts of water delaying and obstructing traffic has been the norm in Jersey. Now, on the boards and on the sand, ripping winds that make walking around very unpleasant, as you can see. Well, that's not exactly a nice beach day either, but Ocean City Emergency Management wants people to stay aware of the forecast heavy rain, flooding that can impact parts of the island that don't typically see tidal flooding. Well, that's on that side of the country, but on this side, let's go ahead and take a look at our RV World Skycam, as we can see that it's definitely not the same as Jersey. We are not seeing any of that rain activity. We're pretty much on that drier side. We do have cloud activity today, which slightly has affected us. Let's go ahead and take a look at what we have in store. So as you can see, that heat alert is well and alive. So all across the board, we will be dealing with that heat alert until Monday at 8 p.m. And you can see this in our 7-day forecast. We'll start to tell you just how those temperatures will increase. Right now in our area, our air quality index is pretty good, with the exception of Mexicali at moderate. Again, if you are stepping outside, make sure you're wearing your mask. Even if the air quality is posed as good, we still want to be careful. 110 in Yuma today, 108 in Welton. As we head into our 7-day forecast, folks, this is what we're going to be expecting for the next few days. 115 on Saturday in Yuma. So as you can see, that heat is really just traveling on up, and we are in that summer heat that we love, right? Well, if you're planning to work out tomorrow outside, you might want to make that an inside trip, because you don't want to expose yourself outside to the sun and to, of course, the virus. And also, you want to make sure that you stay hydrated. You don't want to dehydrate. Saturday, 115, 10% chance of that drizzle in our area, 88 our overnight low, 117 on Sunday. By Tuesday, we're hitting 112, and we should be back to what we know as normal here in the desert Southwest. But again, make sure you're drinking lots of water and staying healthy. When news on the Arizona Cardinals ask